next we are going to see about templates. So what is template? Template is nothing but view. What you have seen in the browser is nothing but a template that can be, that can contain only the HTML tags with Angular data. What you have, so here you can see that I already created the app component. This is nothing but the component. This is nothing but the component decorator we have. So in the component decorator, we have a template URL is the property. So this property is used to bind the external template. It is nothing but called app.component.html file. So here we can see this is nothing but app.component.html file that is having some HTML template, some header to then buttons, then text box, then button with them. So this is the output you are seeing. This is nothing but external template. We are by using template URL, we can define the external file. Is nothing but it contains HTML file. Is nothing but HTML file. It contains template. So that we can bind with the Angular. We can bind the data to the view by using templates. So next one we have, other than this, inline template we have. So inline template is nothing but within a component itself, you have to mention the inline template. For example, you have to change the property template URL into template. Then using backstep, you have to define a HTML tag inside the template. It's nothing but inline template. For example, like that, I have type inline template, I have created a H2 tag. So now we have the inline templates. Now compiling the file. Now the file is compiled. So what are the output you have seen? So here you can see now the only inline template, it can be executed by the Angular application. So there are two types to defining a template. So template is nothing but it contains view part of the Angular application. So there are two types. First one is inline template. Next one we have external template. So by using component decorator, there is a property called a template. Template is a property that is used to bind inline template. Next, template URL is another property. So that is used to define outside a third party. Is used to bind other type of HTML file with Angular application. So template is used to define a view for the Angular application. So thank you for watching.